There once were two frogs, who entered a house in search of food. The house was pretty dark, but still, they decided to search it because they were desperately hungry. In the process of doing so, they fell into a vat of milk. They couldn't get out because the sides were slippery, so they just kept swimming around. 3 hours passes, and one of the frogs says, "Brother, we have paddled for 3 hours and nothing has changed. We should give up." But the other frog says, "No, brother, let us paddle a little longer. We will definitely get out of this." They keep paddling for another 3 hours. Soon enough, the frog who complained before goes again, "Brother, it's been 6 hours. Surely you should feel that it's hopeless at this point. Let us give up now." But once again, the resilient frog says, "No, brother, we can't give up now. We have been paddling for this long. Let us just keep going a little more." Another 6 hour passes, and this time the complainant frog loses it. "Brother, it has been 12 hours. There is nobody here to save us. We are alone. It is senseless trying to get out of here when no one is coming.
We can't do this on our own. We are still probably going to drown anyways. So what is the use?"
The frog stopped paddling and gave up.
Soon enough, he drowned and died.
The resilient frog kept on paddling. He didn't give up.
Only 10 minutes later, the living frog felt something solid beneath his feet.
The milk had been churned into butter. Without hesitation, the frog hopped out of the vat and escaped.
Not a lot of thinking is needed to grab the lesson from this story. You might have been doing something for a while now, weeks, months, years, and it seems like giving it up is the only sensible option. Well, know that there is no sense in that.
Do not give up.
If you are passionate about something, giving up should never be an option. With passion, hard work, consistency and patience, success is definitely the end result.
But
the choice is yours.